Yeah, never in training. In training, after two lengths, he wants to zoom it. But he has it, yeah. You have someone. And how is your ISST? Considering your injuries and everything.
The first day I had 100 fly and 50 clean, and then I got like 113 on the 50 on the 100 fly both days. But both like the prelims and finals. 53 I didn't make the finals. I did 29 so.
Yeah. Okay. That's good. Yeah, no, that's good.
Yeah, and then the next day, my shoulder was really hurting. I took painkillers though, so after that I didn't feel it. And at 2 a.m. and the 53 relay, and 2 a.m. I got 240 both times, which isn't very good, but like, I don't think I could have done better. And then
with the painkillers.
With the painkillers. 53 is again 29 high. That's it. It was fine.
Yeah, that's good. I just make sure that your shoulder comes back. And how did it go now?
It was good. Okay. I just did something stupid. I wanted to gym on Friday and I did that day, but I haven't been back in a long time. So
yeah, you have to. At least you're being unwise about it. So that's
whatever.
Yeah. No, it's good. If you that means it's not a.
Yeah, I have like really stiff hair from bad posture, and then that meant that I was adding pressure on my shoulder, which led to the shoulder impingement.
All of us at one day.